Beat Book Channel. Wake up and get out of bed. Stand up with your goals in your head. Hal summed up in the miracle morning what you catch up after dawning. Wake up and get out of bed. Stand up with your goals in your head. Hal summed up in the miracle morning what you catch up after dawning. The way you wake up in the morning affect your soul, your brain. It's a warning. The morning routine of good players got redeemed. The acronym savers S-A-V-E-R and S. Check the mic, so test your S stands for silence. Stay out of all nuisance. Breathe deeply, pray. Let your mind find his way. It helps you clear your head and stops negative thoughts to spread. A is for affirmations. Helps you overcome limitations. Write out your goals early. Commit to accomplish them daily. Yeah. Wake up and get out of bed. Stand up with your goals in your head. Hal summed up in the miracle morning what you catch up after dawning. Wake up and get out of bed. Stand up with your goals in your head. Hal summed up in the miracle morning what you catch up after dawning. V, visualization. Close your eyes. See your goals, your dreams. Feel them. It lifts up your spirits, emotions. It pulls you toward your vision. It helps you conquer your laziness, procrastination. You can do it. You can do it. You have to. You have to. E is for exercise. Guys, it's time to open your eyes. Start slowly and step by step. In your ritual must be your safe for squats, crunches, push-ups, lunges, planks, sit-ups. It boosts your energy and mental clarity. Practice them regularly, yeah. Wake up and get out of bed. Stand up with your goals in your head. Hal summed up in the miracle morning what you catch up after dawning. Wake up and get out of bed. Stand up with your goals in your head. Hal summed up in the miracle morning what you catch up after dawning. R is for reading. It helps you overcome struggling with any area of your life. Books allows you go and dive in knowledge, ideas, wisdom. It gives you wings and freedom. So go and read books daily or watch our channel for one day. S is scribing. It's another word for writing. Write about your goals and plans, your lessons learned from life problems. It helps capture ideas to improve some life areas. Last but not the least, after listening, go and practice. Yeah.